about 45 minutes.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Please don't hit me.
Please hit Corrosive. That would be helpful.
Yeah, do that. Someone else.
I feel a little less bad if Corrosive just hit himself.
How would I do that?
Careful.
Well, I'm
oh dear.
No.
Sorry.
Yeah, someone bumped me and then I bumped you and then it was a huge mess.
I got a familiar.
Yeah, sorry, I got that was my fault.
So did I. Oh dear.
gap. You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS.
Thank you.
The car behind is on standard red. Is running standard red.
That's okay.
You surprised me.
Remember to pit this lap. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Thank you.
think you can see that.
Well, I just give you room, and then I give you way too much room, and I'll last like a second.
Okay. I went fine. Oh, now. That put me in a fight. Sorry.
Thank you.
Thanks for me.
I've got
alright, unless you let me on the top screen.
Oh, he's pinning.
I'm pinning Spectre.
She pushed me in front of him, so that's alright.
Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Okay, looks like you're losing too much grip. You should consider coming into the pits and replacing your tyres. You need to pit in this lap.
You confused me. I was going on the outside and you like cut back across me.
Yeah, I thought you were going up this.
Your car's fitted with the option tyres. Just one stop to go now.
Apologies for that question. Why did you come?
Yeah, so I was trying to keep room, but it's fine. It wasn't you.
Just grab one of them, so it's me. Do they need downforces to make us faster?
I'm just missing my left wing plate.
Yeah. This is exactly what we need. Push, push.
Yeah, I feel bad about that, sorry. I thought I was giving up away there. Should have communicated then.
It's cool.
Surprisingly different from the high plates, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a different point away from the option.
Yeah, we've had a really good balance this entire time. You've got an option going again.
Yeah, I was going to do 2 times in an option. But looks like I could have gotten away with 2 options now.
That's what I'm doing.
My engineer just said I was getting 2 seconds of lap on the zipper.
Your
engine is high. I don't know how that could have. How did you think that?
The car behind is on the harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can.
Glad to get in the lane with another person that's in the deck.
back of the head, and now he's saying I'm just hitting the drop back.
Why is it sometimes getting away by a couple of times to land? At least it's tough. They're getting tough, right?
Close enough.
That must be one bit of health stuff.
Thank you.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
What?
Get ready for that dice.
Between you and the car behind is 3 seconds.
We'll be right back.
second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake.
I think you're going to be ahead of me, it's babies.
Not if I can help it.
Although I would dispute my first penalty, but I think I deserve the second.
And if I knew you had a penalty, I would have pushed a lot harder at the end. I was just trying to stay out of trouble and not cut any corners.
Well, I had one penalty really, and I saw that you were 19.5 seconds behind me, and I was like, if I get another penalty, I'm fucked. So I started pushing.
My tires completely fell off the cliff on the last lap. Like, I couldn't brake in fifth gear without locking up.
That
was weird, dude, because I was following you. You were doing pretty well. Then suddenly, that second to last corner, you just straight off.
I was smoking all the turns up to that point, and then they just turned off.
I still got 12.
I got both screenshots, penalties, and normal standards.